MSC has recently been named the largest shipping company in the world. Here in the UK, we look after MSC's global interest. We will be dealing with all imports, all exports, and also a landside operation covering road and rail across the UK. Through this KTB, we want to create what we're terming a business simulation engine. So we want to almost give our executive team the ability to look at what impact certain decisions will make to our business running.
We'll be going to help MSC increasing the fulfillment of orders and reducing the container shortages, which means that we will be going to have the right container at the right place, potentially reducing the storage cost, the transportation cost, so there will be like a streamlined, sustainable supply chain ecosystem would be there.
The key considerations of delivering this project are that there needs to be a good coordination and cooperation both with the academic and the industrial team in order to co-deliver the objectives of the project. And I think we've achieved that with respect to an associate that has both the technical know-how and understanding and how those technologies and approaches can be applied to MSC's operational problems and challenges.
Ahmed has certainly contributed a lot to the success of this project, and I think he's an excellent communicator because naturally people in industry and people in academia may consider the same thing slightly differently, and he served as a bridge between these two teams so as to help us to communicate smoothly, to convert our aims to understandable language of the other team.
It's given us a skill that we don't currently have as a business, give us an insight into that skill. It helps us to train as well with individuals and pass on that knowledge. And then also as a business, gave us an insight into what we need to do in regards to our data.
As a business, if you're looking to explore new areas, I think a KTP is a great way of doing this. You know, in terms of you can ring fence what you want to look at, you can bring in different mindsets, different views that you wouldn't necessarily have in a commercial environment. So marrying those commercial views with the more academic views, for me, that diverse thinking then gives you ability to come up with new ideas that maybe haven't been looked at before. So I think it's a great opportunity to work together on new things.